So in this video, I'll be taking another example, which is BCD to 7 segment display, which is much more practical, I would say. So since you are having a wish of building the circuit, combinational circuit using decoders, you target the truth table, okay? Because you want the minterms. So this is what I've made beforehand. So BCD means 4-bit, right? 4-bit input you are giving. So B4 to B1, 4, 3, 2, 1. So B4, B3, B2, B1, these are my inputs. And BCD goes from 0 to 9. So I've just written the decimal number in the side in black. Whereas these are the inputs 0000 to 1001. And after that, we don't need it. Okay. So because we are working with the decoder, so we can skip the later part after 9. And we can totally ignore them. So we don't have to take don't care and all. So let's see that. So I've made a single 7 segment display here. You can see 7 segments are there: A, B, C, D, E, F, G. Okay, so looks like 8. So but they are lights. You can think LED lights. You can think of. Okay, A is one light, B is one light, C is one light, D is one light, E is one light, F is one light, G is one light. How this will glow? So for 0, this is how it will glow. For 1, this is how it will glow, these two guys only. And then 2, this is how it will look. Those lights will be on and rest of them is off. Similarly, 3 looks like this, 4 looks like this, 5 this, 6, 7, 8, 9. You don't have 10, okay, so for 10 you need 2 displays. So likewise you can imagine. So we are, means we are, for our ease, we are only working with one display. Okay, so this is you already know, but still I'm just giving you a feel. Now you have 7 output A, B, C, D, E, F, G. For 0, what should be the output? You can see A, B, C, D, E, F. All are glowing, only G is not glowing. So I'll write 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1. This G is 0. This means all are glowing, G is off. Similarly, for 1, B and C are glowing, B and C are glowing, rest of them are not glowing. For 2, F and C are not glowing, you can see F and C is not glowing, rest everything is glowing, right? Then 3, F and E is not glowing, F and E is not glowing. Rest everything is glowing. For 4, A is not glowing, E and D is not glowing, right? A is not glowing, E is not glowing, D is not glowing, rest everything is glowing. For 5, B and E are not glowing, B and E are not glowing, rest all are glowing. 6, only B is not glowing, everything is glowing. So bling not glowing, everything is glowing. 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, so F, E, G, D, G, F, E, D, G, F, E, D, G, they all are not glowing. F, E, D, G, they are not glowing, rest these guys are glowing. Then for 8, everything is glowing. So everything is glowing. For 9, E is not glowing. Right? So this is how you complete the table. Now these all are outputs. So for all outputs, you have to check the minterms, right? You have to check the minterms. Likewise, this. So just like before, what we were doing, now also we'll do the same. So we take all the now the use of this is done, right? So let me check, but first of all 10110 10110 10110 triple and all ones, yeah. B is 3 4 5 ones 00 00 triple 1 1101 1101 and then all ones, yeah. So 1011 D 1011 0110 0110 then 11. Yeah, E is 10100 10100 0010 1010 1010 F is 10001 10001 11011 11011 yeah, correct. 00, then all ones, then last third is 0 and then 11s. So this is correct. So I can remove this. I don't need now, since I have made the truth table. And since you want to make it from using a decoder, now you build each of them. Okay, so now you can connect decoders with BCD. 4 inputs, you can have an idea, like 4 × 16, right? So 4 × 16 will be a good candidate. 4 × 16, let me make a big giant 4 × 16. Okay, so I'll enable it. So I'll connect it to the ground. This means your enable is 0, right? This is a way of doing it. This means enable is equal to 0, and you are giving input 4 inputs. So this is B4, this is B3, B2, B1, this is MSB. Okay, and from here you are getting the output. How many? 16 outputs. So this is Y0, let's say Y1 0 1 2 3 4 5 6 7. Then you will have 8 9 10 11 12 13 14 15, but you are not showing them. Okay, you are not showing because you want from 0 to 9 only, right? Because only 0 to 9 you want, right? So 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 you have here, but you are not using them. Okay, you are not using them. How you gonna make A? So A is having A is summation M 0 1, 2, 3, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. This is your A's, right? You can take 0. Let me do it with another pen. So I can't show everything, but still I'll take some of them. So 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So you can see all of them. You can feed it to a OR gate. Boom, big OR gate. And you have your A. Now you can see that I can't accommodate each and every one. So just let me take some smaller one. This one is smaller, right? No, it is not good. I mean, it will be a hosh-posh. So you can see that you can take 4 × 16. You have your output, right? And you can make A. Just like that, you can make B. B will be summation 0 1 2 3 4, small m, 0 1 2 3 4 6 7 8 9 7 8 9, and you take those minterms, give it to OR gate, you will get B, right? So I'm assuming you are understand you understand how it is working. So likewise, you will get B, you will get C, you will get D, you will get E, you will F, then G, right? So with one 4 × 16 decoder, you take all the minterms which is required, and you make A, B, C, D, E, F, G. Okay, so this is how you use the decoder. Now how you gonna glow the light, that I will show you now. Okay, this also I'll remove. So you have now a box inside which there is 4 × 16 decoder plus some OR gates. Okay, and you are giving 4 BCD input, and from here you are getting A, B, C, D, A B C D E F G. This is what you are getting. Okay, or maybe I should write like this. It is getting harsh posh type. So A B C D E F G. That's how I can write A to G. You are getting from here. Now how you gonna glow the lights? So previously I have not explained this. This I have taken it and showed it like this, 8-segment display like this, and this that is how I was connected before. But what is actually happening inside this box? So let's say you have A to G. Now you have to glow the LEDs. So LED will be represented like a diode. See, it's a light emitting diode like this. Okay, so you apply ground here, and here you apply A. Similarly, you have another LED connected to ground. Here you apply B. Likewise, for all the outputs you have LED like this connected to ground. This is for G. So A for A, B, C, D, E, F, G. This is, you can imagine like that tube light. Tube light, right? So this is A, you can imagine this whole thing. So this is LED. So if this is active high type, right? So if A will be 1, right, means so what will happen, I mean, after this circuit, what will happen if you will apply 0 here? These guys will be 1. So first 6 will be 1 and the last guy will be 0. So first 6 will be go here, G will go be 0. So 0 and 0, there won't be any current flowing through this, hence this will be off. But here if you will see, this will be connected to like VCC when this will be 1, right? VCC, and from VCC to ground there will be a current flow, and that's how light will be emitted. Okay, so for LED I am just writing, so VCC, that's like 1, that is like 1, so light will glow. If you will apply 0 across LED and both the sides it is 0, so there won't be any light glow. Okay, so light is glowing because of the current flowing through this LED, and current is flowing because there is a voltage difference between its terminal. Okay, so that is how it is being glowed. Okay, so if you apply 0, 0, 0, 0, 0 here, 0, 0, 0, 0, you will get these guys. Okay, so A will be 1, B will be 1, C, D, E, F, G, till F it is 1, and G it will be 0. These guys you will give here to the LEDs. Okay, and LED will glow A, B, C, D, E, F, and G will not be glown. So how it will look? It will look A, B, C, D, E, F, and G will not be glowing, and the rest all are glowing. Okay, that is how it will work. And similarly, you can have, let's say 4. Okay, 4, if you give 0, this is MSB. Okay, so 4 is 0100 0100. So what you will get at the output here, you will get 0110 0110 0110 0110, and you will feed it to these LEDs and it will glow, and only this guy and this guy will glow, and this guy will glow. Rest, this A is not, it will not glow, and A, B, C, D and E will not glow. So that is how it will work. So I have not showed it properly, but I hope you got the glimpse. I need more space and more time to explain you this. So I hope with one decoder, 4x1 decoder and bunch of OR gates, you are able to generate A to G, and those A to G you are given to LED. So that is how you are generating BCD to 7-segment display. Okay, I hope you got the feel. By the way, I have a course on analog circuits if you are interested. I have talked about more of these diodes and all, so do check it out. Just a quick promotion. Okay, so this is active high type. Let me show you next the active low type as well. Okay, so here you can see the outputs are coming in ones. Okay, if activating means 1, so this is an active high type of truth table. You can see, let me make a active low type so that you will get both the sides of the coin. Okay, same example.